Hey, brothers and sisters, kings and queens, soldiers and warriors. This your sister Fire, and I'm back with another video today. And I just wanted to speak to y'all real quick about how good God is, y'all. You know, we a lot of times, you know, get so busy in life that, you know, we don't even sit back and think like how good God really is. Okay. I mean, think about all the times when you know you were doing something you ain't had no business doing and God still protected you. Okay. God still allow you to breathe another day. Okay. I mean, it's times I could think about when I was younger, you know, out there wilding or whatever. And no, I ain't had no business doing what I was doing. But yet God still allowed me to live, to breathe and see another day. It's times that, you know, I done been on the road and could have been in a bad car accident, but God blocked it to where I didn't receive that accident. You know what I'm saying? You know, so today I was just sitting back, just thinking, you know what I'm saying? When, you know, the enemy come to your head and want to give you reasons to complain. And I'm just sitting there like, I'm not about to complain. You know what I'm saying? I'm not about to do that, man. God is so good. You hear me? Like, I got a roof over my head. I got plenty of food in my refrigerator. I got transportation to get where I need to go. You know what I'm saying? I got money in my bank account. And I'm not sitting here bragging. No, I'm just sitting here thinking about all how good God is. You know what I'm saying? I got good health. And there's some people who don't have those things. And if they don't have them, I pray that they do have them. You know what I'm saying? But what I'm saying is we have to count our blessings. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just sitting back counting my blessings, saying, you know, well, you got everything that you need. What is there to complain about? You know what I'm saying? That ain't nothing but the devil, you know, that try to come up and try to give you, oh, this and that. No, no, devil, you get behind. You got to tell that devil to get behind, get up out your ear, because my God is too good to me to be sitting up here trying to come up with some old excuse to complain. You hear me? Some old excuse to be down and out. Oh, no. Oh, no, devil. You got to go. So, yeah, I just wanted to come and share that with y'all. You know, when you feeling, you know, that devil try to get up in your ear, you know, try to tell you this and tell you that, man, go ahead and sit back, bro and sis, and count your blessings. Count your blessings. Because there's things that you may have that other people don't even have, and they wish they had what you had. You know what I'm saying? So we got to count all of our blessings and just thank God for how good he is. You know what I'm saying? So many times that you could have been taken out. I know it's so many times when I was out there in the streets, I could have been taken out straight up, probably deserved to be taken out. You know what I'm saying? And God did not allow it. He said, no, touch not my child. She's going to get better. She's going to do better. You know what I'm saying? We're going to give her a chance, you know, and I just thank you so much, you know, and that's what I just wanted to come and share with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Count your blessings, my brothers and sisters. Count your blessings, because I can guarantee you that there's somebody out there who wish they had what you had. They wish they had what you had. And I don't care if it's something simple as, a vehicle. You know what I'm saying? Some people don't have a vehicle. It could be something as simple as, I don't know, not even simple, you know. It could be anything, is what I'm trying to say, my brothers and sisters. So count your blessings. God is good. He loves us, and he gives us chance after chance. So with that being said, I love you all. I hope you're having a wonderful day. And until next time, this is your sister Fire.